Today we will get a closer look at conflict security versus performance. Let's start. The designers of security solutions have consistently debated the trade-offs between levels of security and the resulting performance. Many choose to find a balance between the two, compromising strict security for better performance. The core idea proposed in this paper is the dynamic, fine-grained differential treatment of clients based on their expected and observed behavior. In this section, we describe our motivation and a brief description of our proposed infrastructure. We find it best to explain our ideas using the security mechanisms for an out-of-band virtualized SAN file system. Various capability-based mechanisms have been proposed to provide secure access for such file systems. All proposed solutions require per-request encryption/decryption at the storage controllers in order to verify whether the client is authorized to access the requested block. This is where we propose a substantive design change. The use of trust ratings has been extensively researched in reputation-based IR systems, recommendation systems, P2P systems, and other e-commerce settings. There are two key components of any trust-based infrastructure. Trust model. This determines the model of trust associated with each client, for example, whether any client has only a binary trust rating 1 indicating trusted and 0 indicating not trusted, or a continuous rating in 0-1, 1 being most trusted and 0 being least trusted. It also determines how a measurable metric is mapped to a trust rating. For example, if a client accesses authorized storage more than 80% of the time, it is trusted, trust rating 1 for the former model, or trust rating is equal to the percentage of authorized access, trust rating 0.8 for the later model. Trust distribution. This component is responsible for providing the infrastructure that is required to evaluate the metrics used by the trust model to compute the rating. For example, how to calculate number of successful transactions and how to disseminate this information to appropriate agents which act on these ratings. Today, no storage system has all of the available components, and it is necessary to add most of the missing components after the fact. The workaround for these shortcomings is the implementation of multiple storage systems for each use case, resulting in storage fragmentation. Storage fragmentation is a widespread problem. At a minimum, most data centers have a high-performance primary storage system, a mid-range performance primary storage system, a storage system to store backup copies, and a solution to store archive copies. There is an obvious cost problem with storage system fragmentation, as well as a management challenge, as it is necessary to manage each system independently, typically by differing personnel. Long term, each of these systems needs to be upgraded and replaced, forcing IT to face a storage refresh decision on a regular basis. We recommend you stick to the end and watch all our videos in the playlist. Check sources of this video in the description, where you can find more information. Leave the like, comment, and subscribe, and share it with friends that want to improve programming skills. Website security is important to protect against cyber attacks and data breaches. Minimum to do should be use HTTPS, a protocol for secure communications, however this could be too little to be effective. While website performance has an effect on how people perceive your company. If you're looking for a way to improve the performance of your website, it's super easy and will give you a higher chance of getting more page views from potential customers. Website performance is important as it can have an effect on how people perceive your company. We should keep that in mind and find right balance. Thank you for watching, especially for all subscribers, and see you in the next video.